Capo Guzman, in my opinion, is the most dangerous criminal in the world.
You never know who you work for. Maybe he doesn't even exist. Can't find them, right? The best police in the world can't find them. Well, there you go.
The most obvious place for him to be.
Yeah, possibly the safest.